Oh yeah, that's the video. It's just a pretty bad shape carpet. To do the vacuum cleaning, and we used to have a vacuum cleaner. See so much stain, I won't check it out on the later video. I gonna do our best job is ever. She used us before, so she happy to call us back, and I will make the carpet go be like brand new, guys. So stay tuned.
Frank, it's not that I don't do carpet, but I want to see to prove to you guys how the carpet is pretty bad, right? And you will make it look basically like you. It's a brand new. I walk a little faster, a little dirty, I walk a little slower, and I walk a little slower. Thank you.
You can see it's in the dark. The flashlight of my phone has been turned on. That means we don't have the light in here. But you see how good it's looking out. Look at that. Like new. Probably like brand new. This is not normal we do. When we see the carpet is in the best shape, we just add a little more booster up, get a little kick. That one can pull, saw, everything. So, it's no light in here, so my phone video, they automatic turn on the light. We spray about 7-8 minutes ago. No CLB, you can see, look at this. It's gonna come out all like this. And cool. Maximum extraction moisturize out. So, maximum.
try to do the edge. This vent tool is very close to the edge, so we have to train it. That's how cold we can get. That's how we bank. See that? How we do? So normally you do the edge first, and after that you can. Let's see how it fits bad, red, nasty, and cool. See, that's what I'm talking about. Bad cool. Why is the long neck? Is the reason is long neck, you can get a more lift. That's all. It's cool. Shorter neck, you get a less lift. So you have to do a little more slow stroke. But this one, you can pull. It's the little edge. But short neck because the head is so good, so that's how it gets. Look at that. And no COV. We just spray and that's how we do. It's like brand new, bring it back. Shadow of the light, you can see it, but I can see it from here. See the shadow up close to the hardwood floor is the furniture, so they have to. Same thing. You have to do the edge. There you go. All right. So this is how we did. Look at the big difference. Night and day, right? Alright, that's how we do. That's what we do best. If you guys need the carpet clean surround shop area, we do the best job available. My son do best. Wow, very good. There you go, vent tool. Ooh, rat nasty carpet soil. Look at that. My son do best. close to the edge. See that? We have the website, it's my main tool that comes to buy. We're going to buy the tool. We have bigger the neck, it's a long neck. We have medium neck, and we have short neck. Short neck is about 6 inches from there. So we have all. Yeah.